What's happening?
They're trying to break down the gate.
They won't get anywhere without a battering ram.
Shit! What is that?
A frightener. One mean beast.
Savola. I know him. A mage as ambitious as he is insane.
They're coming up here. Get ready!
There's more! They're entering the upper courtyard!
The one in glasses is the professor, murder for hire. I sense magic. There's a sorcerer among them.
Professor, you know the way. Get to it.
The professor is wanted in Redania, Temeria, and Kedwin. A real maggot. I don't recognize the sorcerer.
Marigold, I'm interested in whether you can disarm Savola. The rest is witch's work.
I'll try.
They're coming.
The frightener is very dangerous, but it's vulnerable to loud noises.
The bell's in the upper courtyard.
Exactly. Eskel, Lambert, you'll help me stop the frightener and the bandits. Leo, stay behind us. Geralt, you open the gate to the upper courtyard.
When we're there, Triss can stop Savola and his pet while we prepare to deal with the professor and the unknown mage.
I'll figure something out.
Let's do this. Bleed them a bit down here before withdrawing. Geralt, follow the wall and break through to the tower where there's a passage to the upper courtyard.
Alone?
They're just bandits, though one might be infamous. You must open the gate. We'll be waiting. Good luck, Wolf.
I'll make you squeal.
No way through here. Follow me, back to Savola.
You regret the day you were born.
the day you were born. With me and die. You'll regret the day you were born.
The Salamandra. Challenge the Salamandra! Salamandra.
You'll regret the day you were born. Mess with me and die. Challenge the Salamandra!
challenge the Salamandra.
It's a miracle you're alive.
You could have told me about the stairs.
Lambert and Eskel were supposed to fix them yesterday.
We're not masons.
No matter. The professor and the other mage must be hiding in the keep.
Face the truth, Witchers. They're here to rob you.
Triss, child, we have nothing of value. Some good steel, snow fox pelts?
I mean the laboratory and you know it. Someone wants your famed mutagens.
You're jumping to conclusions.
Triss may be right. We need to find out what they want.
One thing at a time. We shouldn't turn our backs on a strong mage leading a frightener.
And you can't let the bandits in the lab.
Right as usual, Triss.
Geralt, you've dealt with mages. Find out what this one wants. Leo will guide you.
Just reconnaissance, or...?
No one will be sorry if some of them lose their heads. You'll manage, Wolf. Just remember, Leo's with you.
I can handle this.
We'll see what's happening inside and be back.
Take these potions just in case. Drink the Thunderbolt now and keep Swallow for when you need healing. I'll be able to tell you how they work. We'll make sure no one else gets inside. Triss, stay with us in case Savola has any new ideas.